So good afternoon again. So this is part two of review of Francis Under Order. So we need to stop because of the turbulence. This is a very difficult plan for me because, you know, there's turbulence and we need to stop and then regain the balance. Okay, so as I was saying, the main character is in Haiti. He's an investigator or sleuth. And the sleuth's character is a reflection of Francis, because Francis is apparently also a champion jockey or horseback rider. And so in terms of his riding technique, you can see that from an academic perspective. So since he's coming from within, his wide array of experience being jockey would somehow give him, you know, ideas of all the descriptions of the dynamics of the sport and as well the business. But then that is only a part of him, which is Francis being a champion jockey. Somehow that gets him enough vocabulary, lexicon for discussing the description as well relation what happened in the novel. Now, what is interesting here is that when you read the novel commences with commences with the death of three champion jockeys. So that's the reason why Sid Haley started to investigate. So what really is really the killer. But then what happened was, they already had a lead. He was Bill. Bill is the owner of the team of jockeys. And I think that one of the victims, Hugh Walker. So Hugh Walker, one of the victims was Hugh Walker. Used to work with Bill. So perhaps there was an altercation, there was a quarrel between them.
So now resume our fun games and for the day. It is entitled